thank you so much, Philadelphia. You've been a fucking amazing audience.